Hello, gentlemen and ladies. Actually, it's just this one. There we go. Okay. So, we're back from Tales. And somewhat scary stuff, anyway. Since we finished Penumbra in its entirety, gee, I don't know, Cookie Mama. It may or may not be fear. It's a horror shooter for a change, since we finished Penumbra Black Plague, or Penumbra in its entirety last time. This is one of my favorite shooters of all time, just because it is a really good good system. And yes, Sasquatch, that was a really good time, timing. Hey, Texie. So yeah, we'll see how far we get with fear before I get tired and or the game crashes. And hell yeah, fear. Yeah, I'm not doing extreme. Fuck that. I'm just gonna do. Yeah, I'm just gonna do moderate, because fuck that noise. So let's get the start. Situation: high alert level has been issued. For your team is to report for emergency briefing on the situation. You have just been transferred to the unit as point man. This will be your first assignment with FEAR. And as you can see in the background there, FEAR stands for First Encounter Assault Recon. So let's go. In 2002, the U.S. Army founded a secret unit dedicated to combating paranormal threats to national security. The unit was named First Encounter Assault Recon. Fear. See, yeah, what a last thing Sierra made. Yeah, the AI is criminally underrated for how good it was. It's not a wild stream. It's scheduled. They do indeed openly communicate, try to flank you. They will actually say that their entire squad's wiped out when there's only one man left. They will say how many people are down. And yeah, they do try to flank you. And sometimes they're really, really good at it. Fair. It is wild in spirit, if not gory as hell.
Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Yeah.
All right. Let me make a few calls.
Hang on, we're getting to the Quentin Tarantino gore levels.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You're putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
That's static that was just playing. It's, usually means Alma shows up. Right?
You will be a god among men.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
All right. Mission coordinator, Rowdy Betters, has tracked enemy commander Paxton Fettel to an abandoned building in Auburn District. Hannibal 3 spy satellite in geosynchronous orbit shows no signs of replica activity in the vicinity. Infiltrate target site from two separate entry points and attempt to neutralize Fettel, according to Armacam technical advisor. Once Fettel is contained, replica soldiers should become inactive and can be rounded up. Okay. I got my... It does, as long as they do it right and leave pretty much everything else alone, which they never do. Let's face it. All it needs is a texture update. That's it. Rat. Yeah.
Hey, bro. What took you so long? Try to find a way around.
Exploded rat. I don't know why I never thought of it, like... Bitch. The first time I played this game, I didn't think of just, you know, annihilating the rats. That was a health booster. Permanent increase of health. Yeah, just shooting the rats. There's a couple of them. Like, this is a nice touch. Allowing the doors to be open, but there's shit blocking it. Or shit like this. You can't really get through that. Thank you.
bring me here? Why'd you bring me back?
Fucking ghosts. And physics, like equipment physics, look. There is a glitch in this game where, I think it's this one or the second one, where a gun will get stuck under you. Yeah, it's really good lighting for the time. Like, there's a shadow there. Obviously, the shadow doesn't quite move, but it's pretty detailed for shadows. Oh well, yeah. Look,
hold on a second.
The shadow actually moves with the light source.
Come on. You ready? Go!
You were born here, in this place. I was there.
Jin, we need you up here.
Well.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Light source there. And a shadow's like this.
Get going.
This is extremely good shadows.
You gonna check the place out or what?
It's a shame the second game isn't as good, but it's a desperate shame that they never made a third one. No, they didn't. They didn't make a third one. The third one doesn't exist. Come on now, do you really expect me to believe that a member of the BPL would negligently discharge their entire magazine and kill the same number of people in a single operation? Well, yeah, exactly, never mind. There was no third fear. Exactly. Just like Dawn of War 3. They never got around to making it. I mean, I heard there was plans for it, but it just never got made.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Not bad character models for the era either.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fettel signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
Shoot face. I wish I could have shot the face. I don't get to shoot the face till technically the end of 2, I think. Or it actually might be in this one.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there?
Gotta make sure he's dead.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Oh, yeah, no, I try to drop kick it instead.
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget.
Yeah, some of the hand animations are a little fucky. That's for damn sure.
These men are from Fear. They are special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for
he
further orders.
He does indeed have a very mean
okay,
swing.
Let's saddle up.
Situation: Pax and Fettel managed to elude Fear operatives in Auburn, and his tracking signal was subsequently lost. Body of unidentified male was discovered at the site. We know his name, thanks. Hannibal 3 spy satellite has photographed sizable replica force in the vicinity of South River Wastewater Treatment Plant. Mission: will attach to responding Special Forces Operation Delta and reconnoiter the area for purposes of our recommending military response. Teams should not engage the enemy unless fired upon. Technical Officer Jin is remaining in Auburn to conduct forensic investigation. But Fear 2 is tolerable, and the expansions for this are great. Yeah, you heard him. Let's go fuck shit up. I got a smig
Dead
now.
Mother, this is Little Bird. We're on the ground.
Copy that. Proceed to first objective.
Since you're on point, see if you can get this gate open. I'd send one of my boys, but I think we need a specialist for this one.
Night's Ray. Sorry. Yeah, that's true. 2D expansions are great. Third is okay. I love how they leave me with my pistol. This thing's great. And that's not a good sign. Huh. Figured they would have... That's never good. Oh. Here's the Tarantino shit. A situation status unknown. Both teams have gone silent, and Fear team life sign monitors are offline. Interference is preventing satellite reconnaissance. The surviving operatives should attempt to rendezvous and exfiltrate mission area until reinforcements arrive. Yeah, that's not gonna fucking happen. Well, these used to be full bodies. Cute and creepy child. Oh, yeah. Usually when that happens, she is technically around here somewhere. Ooh, gunfire.
They just started shooting.
All civilians have been neutralized. Echo Zero, report. Echo Zero, roger. Hold position and intercept hostile forces.
Well, he's dead. I cast corpse explosion. Well, yup. Might as well be the gist of it. No, it's Stalker with a single moving anomaly. Generally get one before everybody else shows up. There we go. There's no irony in the fact that she stalks you. Well, actually, in this game, there is an irony in it. Shit. Solved. Oh, the penetrator gun is the best weapon in this game. As soon as I get it, I never drop it unless I run out of ammo. I'm not a raccoon, goddammit. That is a really big goddamn nail gun. No, it's not a trash panda either. It's a fox. I might have, yes. He came around the corner. It was my fault. He shouldn't have spooked me. I'm not trigger happy. You're trigger happy. Yes, Fox. I still play the hell out of this game. Now, that sound you heard on the coming out of the radio was the enemy hearing me. There's the second best weapon in the game. Ah. You too can become a judgmental dragon. Oh. See, this is a nice touch that they added. Random voicemails left on various phones. Let's see if I don't fuck this up this time. Nope, fucked it up. Ooh, pizzaed into a wall. Oh, he was unaware. Excellent. Everybody's dead. No questions need be asked. They were like that when I found them. Hello, TK. Goddamn impact grenades. I watch that grenade come straight out my teeth. City 17 sure looks different, right? You say it like they're getting paid. That's something I don't use in this game, that heightened reflexes thing. I know it's supposed to help, but eh. I just never use it. That door wasn't open.
Oh shit! Thank you.
And that's what happens when you get in my line of fire. Motherfucker. Yeah, so the AI knows where I was. Yeah. He does throw like a girl. What the fuck? Now this brave motherfucker actually came around after me. Don't get my line of fire. No, I don't use the fucking Max Payne mode. I do, however, sometimes use the flying case.
Someone there?
Oh, that's my fear, dude. Seems like a whole lot of bad going on in here.
Is someone there?
Nope, nobody here. Nobody but us chickens. Tarantino shit in here. Ah, crap. No. Door. Nope. Out the fucking window with you. The spoopy girl likes fire. Oh, she's always just slightly late to the orgy. Just slightly, though.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone. That's crazy.
I can do what I want.
He can take care of himself. Now move.
So, this is where Alma just blew me out of. Lucky to be alive. Bitch.
You'd better get going.
Who, her?
Don't you have work to do?
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. Yes. That is an accurate description of Alma. She's She likes turning people into marinara and setting things on fire. Not necessarily in that order. Therapy.
I hear you. I wish I was calling the shot. Is it the same bad guys?
Looks that way. I'm a little short on details.
I guess yeah, she can't covert up anymore.
Yeah, they tried, and she melted them too. Well, sort of, I guess. Yeah, they tried lobotomy and electroshock, which I don't think she liked it. She was not very appreciative of it. Yes, there is. No, therapy's not what got us into this situation in the first place. It's close, but not quite. Hey.
You have one new message.
Mike, what the hell's going on over there? It sounded like an explosion. I can't get through to anybody. Call me back.
End of messages.
Yeah, so those voicemails messages basically show that people are actually paying attention to what's going on here. Don't need your stinking ladder. Okay. Maybe I do. Fuck them rats. Derbrington, they did. It didn't stop her. Nothing stopped her. Hey, look, it's a steaming pile of flesh and gore. Bitch, don't be at it. Fuck that. Another body in the sewer. It's fine. Yeah, they did everything to her. It did not stop her. I love these things. Thanks for following Drake on these. Come right there. I And yeah, I used, by the way, I used the pistols because, well, they're brutal accurate. And by the time I get the pulverizer, I basically never use these again as much as I want to. What's it down here? It's up there. Nope, there it is. Quick rundown. Goal is to find a guy named Paxton Vettel, psychic commander. These guys down here, which I've been popping in the head, are clone soldiers that are controlled by Vettel. Find Vettel, kill Vettel, fix problem. Except Vettel is getting help from Alma, who we don't actually know yet. And that's the little girl we've been seeing around, who decided to blow us up. And I work for, we work for FEAR. First Encounter Assault Recon. Oh shit, wrong button. No? Maybe? Kinda. It does have some of the same themes. Yeah, find cannibalistic clone commander. Fun fact, this game has better stealth than Metal Gear. I got him. Yeah, you can shoot the enemies. And in most cases, you are encouraged to shoot the enemies. Fuck your stairs. I don't need your stairs. Busy Cola or Diet Squish. Okay. There is no pacifist run here. I'm pretty sure you couldn't do a pacifist run. No, there's too much shit trying to kill you in fear to run past this. You can't really speedrun Fear either. You try to speedrun through these assholes. Well, you can. Just a few shortcuts in here and there, but nothing major. Now that I think about it, you could run speedrun the axe as checkpoints. Really? I can't imagine why ArmorCan would be interested unless they're responsible. Well, in fact, ArmorCan's responsible. No. It stole my money. Fuck. It has its moments. Oh, I am too. Oh, yeah. I mean, I probably didn't have to kill everybody there, but they were in my way. Bitch. Bitch, quit your shit. Seems safe. And yet, yeah. Ah. Fear Operative has engaged a second replica company, throwing enemy forces into disarray. Special Forces teams are preparing to assault ArmorCan. Enemy strength is unknown. The body found in Auburn was identified as Charles Haberger, an ArmorCan researcher. Mission primary goal remains the same, eliminate packs of Fettel. Secondary goal, determine enemy objective. Hey, Raiders. Oh, Vanessa with four people.
Jen,
welcome to the madness.
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to ID without lab work.
What were you playing before you decided to hop over here? Listen, motherfucker. There's nothing down this one. Yeah, see, it's perfectly normal. Guy showing up out of nowhere telling you you're scaring somebody. Healthy. Ambush me, will they? That was not cover. Fuck, did he come from? Melee only run. Yeah, you'd be able to do a melee only run. It would be psychotically difficult, but you could do it. I'm not going to.
You have one new message.
Hey man, I heard something crazy is happening over there. You all right?
Hello.
Let me know. We're still on for Friday, right? Call me back, bro. I hope you're all right.
No, man. Messages. He did. A long flank. Ah, fuck.
Break it down.
Somebody seems upset with me.
Cover me. Squad, take cover.
just say they're knocked out. Yeah, that could work. I'm missing somebody. More than just this asshole here somewhere. That's all. Yeah, flying kicks to the head. Oh, that's the guy I hit with a grenade. The bullets of peace. Or nails. God damn it, where the hell's my nail gun? What's your status? Dead. Oop. Yeah, the death screams on these are pretty intense sometimes. Fastball to the face.
According to police, an explosion that leveled a dockside warehouse this evening was most likely the result of an industrial accident. No injuries have been reported, but emergency workers are still on the scene.
Yep, they would have made him chunky salsa in 2, which is one of the few things that really stood out about 2. The chunks were better. Night, Derping. Derpington. That was my own damn fault. He's alone. Oh, maybe he's not alone. What the? Fucker. Proximity mines. Shotgun's nice and all, but It can't do that. And yeah, two pistols are more DACA than one shotgun. And unfortunately, now I have to get rid of them. Because I got the nail gun. I blew that man's arm off. That guy over there just disintegrated. Just show people what this thing can do. Something if anyway sticks around.
Looks like these fuckers are pulling out. I'm seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
Which they don't, because they're leaving. Well, booster. The penetrator, yeah. It does its job. It's exactly what it says on the tin. Shit. Yeah, this is the best weapon in this game, bar none. And Toby, it's exclamation point Discord. Oh yeah. It impales things to walls. That's interesting. I don't remember hearing that noise before. Oh.
Where is Alma?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait!
No.
You got the wrong guy!
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Please! No!
What's the UN gonna do? Take a hit of clone soldiers? I don't fucking think so. Shoot first, ask questions later. Blame Tex. I'm listening to the Patreon update. He said it was Ox. Oh. Yeah. It is called the Ox. The BPL auxiliary. To get the link is just exclamation point Discord in Twitch chat. I didn't read that. Whatever. Same mission. Fine, Fettle. Listen, bitch. Quit your shit. Motherfucker.
They deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
Well, this guy tried to defend himself. Oh, full up on grenades, apparently. The janitor's not doing his job.
You have one new message. First message from
Ian Hives. Hi, Bill. It's Ian Hives. Look, I just got your email. I wish I could give you some more background on this, but it's strictly need to know. Hell, I don't even know what all this is for. For now, look, just focus on the specific contaminants in the task summary. Maybe I can fill you in a little more once we've completed the survey.
End of messages.
That's not ominous at all. Yeah, somebody dropped the ketchup. It fucking projectiled onto the roof. Kill the rats. You know what? This is a good point. I don't think it might not have been Mr. Yodsbrand.
There's something in the water.
Breathe!
push!
Oh. Well, this ain't good. Let's just follow the bloody footprints. Go away. Go away. Oh, great. The door's locked, too. What was that for?
If Vettel finds her, Origin.
What the hell are you talking about? Who's Alma and what's Origin? All right, buddy, get moving. Vettel's gotta be close.
Good, I don't need jump scares. Jump scares suck. Uh-oh. Shit, wrong grenades. There you go. That's all right. And these boys don't seem to like the spicy eggs. Or know how to sweep corners sometimes. I think he's dead. he splattered quite nicely. What do you mean, no ads? What do you mean, no ads? Controlled spicy eggs. Okay. It's going pretty good. Okay, aim down sights. Oh. Oh, I get you. Surprise! Yeah, that looked painful. At least one person turned into paste. And the other is probably disemboweled. I don't want to go this way yet. Yeah, but remember, a lot of modern games now are style over substance. It looks pretty, but has nothing to it. Oh, I'm just back here. Around helps. More spicy eggs. What? The enemy AI in this game? I guess we're dead. There you go. One guy nailed to a wall. Yeah, graphics doesn't mean shit if the game is terrible. Oop, another guy turned the paste over here. Yep, I would too. Give me good AI, a good story over graphics any day. Oh yeah, having fun. I always do with this game. Yeah, use a PC for more than just graphics. And we're still on priority to eliminate Fettel.
Tomcat, this is Dead Mother. I know you guys are hurting. We could really use your help with this Army Camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? We're seeing what looks like a full-scale
withdrawal. It's a great game.
My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armor Camp, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Yeah, well... It switched publishers, I think, to WB at some point. And then when 3 happened, it got worse. And we all know Warner Brothers has a tremendous track record of fucking shit up. Yeah, all the enemies are retarded in big open world maps. Yeah, New Vegas is good graphics comparison there. Serviceable, but it's still kind of crap.
Shit, I just lost Jankowski's signal.
Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire and rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside Armor Camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Thanks for following, Ghost Flat. Now, that's good AI right there. They didn't just walk into the goddamn grenade. Then some of the AI in the era, yeah, I can agree with that. Brown. Well, Fallout 3 apparently was more greened as opposed to brown, but yeah, I know what you mean. Maybe that's what they thought a radioactive wasteland would look like, or that's what they were trying to portray? I got around. I personally like 3 better than New Vegas, but like filters, and Landsflur and Bloom. Ugh. There we go. Stuck one's open. Yeah, so did I.
All right, it's uploading.
I didn't have a PC then, so. It wasn't good when it came in. It's not good now. Yet they keep putting Landsflur into everything. And there's another one that's really fucking irritating. I don't remember what the hell it's called. Yeah, done right means optional. Unfortunately, some games now just have it permanently in there. It's really fucking annoying. This guy got some brain on the wall. Grenade. Celico? And remember, we played Dreadout, and Landsflur on that makes sense. At least for the parts where you're looking through the camera. Look at this gunship.
Who's over there?
Oh, it wasn't. Shitty gunship. Oh yeah, I mean there is a Judge Dredd shooter, I think. I don't recall what it's called, but it is on GOG. Yep, faceless mooks. Clones, all of them. Yeah, Dread versus Death or something. And I think there is a Judge Dread RPG system. Bastards. Jump down and shit. Yeah, I'm not sure the... Oh, it's undercooked for... okay. It's not quite done yet. The real reason you get the penetrator. To deal with the fucking heavies. Solved. No, I'm not. I don't use that slow-mo shit. What the fuck did I pick? I'm sorry, dude. He had a bad time. No. Isn't that right, Jimmy? No. Hey. Yeah, the super slick melee killing, but I've actually never needed to use it. So I just don't.
Got an HLZ for me yet?
I'm showing a decent sized yard just ahead of my point man's current position. Only problem is there's an enemy gunship sitting there at the moment. I'll keep you advised.
Roger.
Who leaves body armor just lying around? I would, but they're all moved on by now. Or forced to move on, or quit. Where'd Beefcake go? Oh, there he is. Yeah, straight to clone hell. That's the only place these fuckers belong. Okay. Anybody else?
Looks like the HLZ is clear.
Copy, I'm up.
No, no, it is not.
Keep your eyes open for that Blackhawk.
Where I set the next fallout? How about not the states?
Dead mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
On the bad guys?
Wait,
there's
no fallout in Detroit, is there? I don't remember. So, how about Fallout Detroit? He lives for this shit. He did.
Repeat. Tell me. Dead mother, can you get him some backup?
I don't have any available elements.
Shit. What?
Yeah, looked exactly the same. The super mutants are actually afraid to be in Detroit. It's like they knew we were coming or something. Yeah, FEV.
Still no word on Jankowski. Like he just vanished. Bodies of the Delta team he was with are all accounted for.
Damn Jankowski.
We've lost contact with the roof. Need to confirm if there's been a breach. Unknown, we're checking it out.
Yep, check it out. From hell. Chud soup. Soups. Chunky salsa. Chunk right. Ooh, couple chunks right there. Ooh, there's the chunks came from. Status indeed. Sniper. There, over there, and up there. You know, in a lot of ways, this is kind of cyberpunk, isn't it? Or at least dystopian. That's because it is an Ahmed joke.
Hold position. Do you see him? Negative. Stay put. We got a sniper.
We got a sniper. No, he just ran out in front of me like a dumbass. I'm not gonna use the damn spaz. We actually had this conversation before. I'll use the dual pistols before I use the spaz. Okay, you get a flying kick to somebody's head. There he goes. Bastard. There you go, one flying kick. And with that, I think I'm going to call it here. before we get too far into the next interval.
The ATC network is offline.
Save this here. Alright. So we'll pick up here, pick it up here next time. Yeah, they know how to use grenades and not spam them. That just happens to be how I play it. I know that, yeah, it's basically a one-hit kill, but I just never had a reason to use it. All right, so next week we'll continue on where we left off here. I think Xynthar's up next in a couple hours. So he'll be on later. And with that, everybody have a good night. See you guys later.